Submission locked in, and this might be it. Ouch! Look, he's still going. How is this possible? From the top. Whoa, Triple H looks hurt.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
What an insane move by Seth Rollins.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher.
This darn quick cover by Seth Rollins.